The next competitor in the women's technical, a very, very good up-and-comer, Kristina Zacco of Hungary. She can do those triples too.
She made a great impression at Skate Canada in October. It's kind of surprised a lot of us, and at the European Championships, she had a good skate there as well.
Finished sixth at the Europeans, ahead of Katarina Vitz.
To see on the replay to see if she put her hands down. If not, there won't be a deduction.
Extended.
Of some really good things and some things that were not so good, such as the spiral sequence and a couple of the spins were
a little shaky.
Mediocre. Nice double axel, nice double lutz.
Furthering her reputation as a great jumper, Kristina Zacco will be looking for some big marks here. With no real deductions, she will be right up there.
This was the triple flip. She just broke at the waist on the landing. The rest of it was fine. Nice height. And the hand looked to me like it went down, so there will be a deduction of probably 0.2 for that.
If the judges saw it.
That's if they saw it. Depends on where they're sitting. This was nice double axel, nice follow through with the free leg going into it. Great height. Very powerful skater. Connecting steps into the double lutz, the one hand over the head.
Bit of hesitancy on that landing. Hips seem to get out of position. She loves stuffed animals. That one has been with her for 8 years. It was one her parents gave her. All the skaters have so many superstitions and good luck charms.
Whatever works.
And they keep coming out. Look. Again, delay in the judges getting their marks into the system. This is a tough time for the skater that's coming up.
Yeah, you have to manage this time very well and just really keep your focus on what you're doing, keep your arousal level down so that you don't get too anxious and too hyper too soon.
The Canadian judge saw the hand go down, her mark of 4.3. Presentation a bit more consistent. Christina Zacco is in sixth place. Real hodgepodge of ordinals. Canadian judge having her 16th.
Thank you.